Hello, this is Daniel. Welcome to my group talk summary. In today's group talk, I taught the students a new vocabulary word, which is stimulate. This is a verb, and the definition is to make something develop or become more active. For example, Kay believes that mind mapping stimulates brain activity. Okay, so thanks for coming. See you again next time.